Thanks for organizing this, and thanks for inviting me. I would like to take you to Iceland in this very special time of the year, the midsummer. The enigma of memories, when emotions prevail, and they can take over and create a new path in our lives. The opening of the forgotten, the changes to our senses in the natural world, the richness and the nearness of the known and the unknown. Midsummer, when the spiritual sphere is traditionally closest to our world, and the possibility of this merging with the ancient and the everlasting. I will give you two in English, and then the last one also in the original language of Icelandic. Possibly a journey to try to find the place in midsummer where our old language collides with the language of emotions. Annie Turner, an Irish woman of words, helped me to translate this. And I also wanted to say, you guys are really safe here this evening. There's a bunch of people from the NHS, the greatest thing in the UK, the NHS, in East London, and they're all here, and there are some healers here as well. So you can relax. The picture. My grandmother's picture in the summer house on the hill, possibly a gift from my father, possibly the differences of memory, entrance hall, vaults of the ancient museum. People in shadows, distant light, and a tower of another century. Scent of summer, boiled sweets, the well and the tree. Potato grasses, endless Italian world, and gulfs, my grandfather's birthday in August. Strawberries on the hill, a place of wonders, and all that has happened since. My family in my grandmother's picture of Florence. The looms. I see them through the fog. I hear the loon's cries, the gentle cries, older than King Odin. The sun disappears, the moon disappears, they are here. Summer night in the eye of God. Ancient powers appear in the far. Lómar. Sér þá gegnum þokuna. Heyri grátt lómanna. Tvíðan grátt. Eldri óðni konungi. Hverfur sól. Hverfur tungl. Sér þá sumar kvöld í auga Guðs. Æsir gegnum þokuna koma.
Thank you so much. Thank you.